So for me, it's still that it's free care at the point of entry for anyone who needs it. I still think that's a fundamental principle and it's exactly what we should offer.
I think that it's still there and it's caring for more and more people all the time.